Christian couple regularly takes their family to Morocco, where they live for several months each year as tourists. On June 3rd, the couple took their children to a nearby restaurant where they hoped to enjoy a meal and engage in conversation with other diners. That's when police arrived to arrest the couple.
Their waiter had alerted the police after seeing the Christian couple set Bibles and other Christian literature on their table. Police took the family to the police station where they questioned the couple about their activities for several hours. The couple was eventually released, but all of their Bibles and other books were confiscated, and they may face further charges for their attempt to evangelize.
To learn what it means to serve God in Morocco and many other restricted countries, subscribe to the Voice of the Martyrs free monthly newsletter at 875-VOICE. That's 875-VOICE. Call 875-VOICE. The Voice of the Martyrs is a Christian nonprofit organization.
Would you like to learn more about World Harvest Radio? Look for us on the internet at www.whr.org. You'll find technical information and program schedules. You can sign our guest book, leave a reception report, or QSL response, and even listen to our broadcasts in live streaming real audio. That address again is www.whr.org. Our email address is whr@thesea.com. Thank you.